Let me holla at ya. Come here, let me holla at ya. Let me holla at ya. Come here, let me holla at ya.
You like that, dad? Hey. I bet you like that, dad.
Hey. One squad, this your girl Shaquana coming to you loud, live, and in color. Hey, my people. Hey, my people. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? First of all, I want to say thank you for coming, my old subscribers. I want to thank you for coming back, watching my videos, still rocking with me, liking my videos, commenting on my videos, giving me a thumb down or a thumbs up. I want to say welcome to my new subscribers for subscribing to the channel, for liking my videos. I appreciate the love. Thank you. Make sure you comment and let me know that you're liking the videos. Let me know what you're not liking about the videos. I want to say thank you to the ones that have not subscribed yet, that's still on the fence. Take your time. You know, I'll be here for a while. But make sure you subscribe to the channel. I would love to have you. I want to talk about Agent Orange. This man had planned on going to Tulsa, Oklahoma on June 10th. Now, I know this video is late, but better late than never. But this man decided that he wanted to come to Tulsa, Oklahoma, where Black Wall Street happens. If you don't know about Black Wall Street, please take the time to look it up. I will be doing another video on that, but until the meantime, y'all look it up for yourselves. But yeah, he wanted to do it on Juneteenth. Juneteenth is June 19th, our Independence Day. Well, we were no longer slaves. June 19, 1865 is when we found out that we were free. We found out that we were free from being slaves. So our Independence Day is June 19. Okay. He wanted to disrespect that. But he's supposedly got advice from his black supporters saying that it would be disrespectful for him to show up on June 19 in Tulsa, Oklahoma, which he still went, but he went the next day. The place that he went to held 19,000, I'm going to say 290-something people. Well, needless to say, when he got there, only 6,200 people showed up. And I'm going to tell you why. Because these young TikTokers reserved tickets, got tickets. So couldn't nobody else get tickets and show up. They bought all the tickets. They reserved the tickets, y'all. So Trump did not have a good turnout. I mean, Agent Orange. And you know he's pissed. You know he's mad. And I'm glad he's mad. I'm glad he's embarrassed. How dare you show up in Tulsa, Oklahoma, where you know the history of what happened to us. How dare you be disrespectful to the memories of the people that were killed, slaughtered, lynched in Tulsa, Oklahoma. How dare you? That's why you had the low turnout that you did. Cause see, God don't love ugly. He's not too fond of pretty. You got just what you deserved. I'm glad when you got off of that plane, I'm glad you looked like the wind had just been taking out your sail. I'm so glad. I'm so glad when you got off that plane, you were so miserable. I am so glad. This is what you get for being a racist. This is what you get for being a rapist, a womanizer, a no good deadbeat waste of skin. This is what you get, Trump, Agent Orange. This is what you get. And I hope every time you have one of these rallies, I hope you have a bad turnout. Because you're not good for the country at all. You're not good for the country at all, my darling. You never were. I will be glad when you are finally out of office. I will be so glad. Lord knows I will be so glad when you are finally out of office. Because you are a black stain on America. You are the worst thing to ever happen to this country. You're going to go down as the worst president that we have ever had in a long time. You are the worst. I thought both Bushes was bad. You are worse than they are. And I hope that people wise up and vote you out of office. Because you need to be gone and gone for good. You are just not good for us. You don't care about people of color. You never have. You never will. So it's time for you to go, Trump. Time for you to go, Agent Orange. You and your family. But y'all, I just had to get this off my chest. I had to just come and talk to y'all today about this. Because it's just, ugh. But anyway, if y'all made it to the end of my video, give me those big thumbs up. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell twice to be notified. If you're an old subscriber, make sure to get on. Share all my videos, y'all, please. Like I always say, God only gives you one life. Please, David. Bye, y'all.